It's 4 in the morning, end of December. I'm writing you now just to see if you're better. New York is cool, but I like where I'm living. It's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. Are you living for nothing? Hope you're keeping some kind of record. Kids and jam can buy with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her. Did you ever go free? Our last time I saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You've been to the station to meet every train, but she never turned up. I mean, Lily Marlene, so you treated some woman of your life. When she got home, she was nobody's wife. Yeah, I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thing, gypsy. DJ's away. She sends her regards. Oh, what can I tell you? What can I tell you? What can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad that you stood in my way. If you ever come by here, be it for Jane or for me, your enemy is sleeping and your woman is free. Yes, and thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was there for good, so I never really tried. And Jane came by with the lock of your head. She said that you gave it to her that night when you planned. Sincerely, L. Cohen.